Okay, here's a concern. You have a lawyer, so we gotta make sure. I don't wanna violate any of your rights. I don't wanna do anything. Listen to me. Mr. Melnick's still your attorney, right? Cause I was gonna see you next week at your bond hearing. You know that, right? Did they tell you that?
You was. So it's a lot of energy.
I'm gonna be testifying in your bond hearing.
What you testifying about?
I'm gonna be testifying in your bond hearing. So I was gonna see you next week.
Is it my bond hearing?
Yeah.
Are y'all gonna revoke my bond?
The attorney on the case is gonna move to revoke your bond. So I'm gonna see you next week at your bond hearing. But I have to see, I don't wanna violate your rights. Mr. Melnick is your attorney. Okay?
I don't need my attorney right now.
Okay. But what I'm saying is, okay, Investigator Flores is gonna come in here. It's probably he's probably the most down to earth, coolest one you're gonna get here, okay? So, but I trust him with everything. That's the only other really one I'm gonna work with. So if you trust me, because you know I looked out how many over the years, have made sure you're, haven't I tried to talk some sense into you?
It's not serious about it.
What?
I'm not saying serious.
About serious about what? What you just said? What I'm saying, like, you know that I care about you. You know, listen to me. With your two daughters, I tried to get you some help. Like, it's been a long time with us. Like, I've never done anything like out of character. Like, you won't even
tell me what I'm here for.
I'm not. This is the APD thing. So what I'm saying.
What you are? Are you
No, I work with the DA. I'm at the DA's office now. So an investigator in their gang unit.
You said you're an investigator?
At the DA's office, at the Fulton County District Attorney's office. I'm an investigator in their gang unit. So, if you give me a minute, let me call somebody. I don't want to, like I said, I gotta make sure everything's done correctly. I don't wanna, but you're saying you'll talk to us without, I don't know, I'll take you to a different floor, okay? Okay, but I don't want, if you're gonna talk, I don't want anybody to hear you, okay?
He's going to jail too.
Who is that? Who's in that room?
Mine.
I don't know. Is he a felon? I don't know. I don't know him.
Yeah.
I just know I'm mad mom. That's all I know. I don't know if it's like a real deal.
Yeah, but it's crazy, man.
Listen.
If I'm going to jail, I got nothing to say.
Okay.
And I told you this today. And when you see what happened, you're going to know.
What I'm telling you is, can you give me a minute to make a phone call so we can talk about, I want to make sure everything gets done correctly.
If I'm going to jail, I'm not going to say nothing. I don't want to, because I've been tortured. Y'all tortured me. And y'all still tortured me. I stay away from everybody. I stay away. I haven't hurt nobody. I haven't done nothing to nobody. I haven't. I stay away from these niggas. All I do is try to go over here and live my life.
Okay, please give me 1 second. I'm going to come right back, I promise.
Alright.
I promise, okay?
I'm not opening my mouth. Y'all tricked me there, man.
Tricked you with what?
I tricked myself, you right.
Who tricked you last time? I've always been honest with you.
Okay.
When they came and got you at the house, I wasn't... I got that.
You love your stuff because your stuff is amazing. But what if bad stuff happens to...
On most vacations, you take a trip. But in Israel, you'll take a journey you'll never forget.
Yo! Yo! Yo!
When I meet a patient who comes in with a complaint of dry, chapped lips, I always want something that's medicated.
Elites, now that we've made travel so expensive, we have this hotel to ourselves. How'd you get here?
Kayak. They compared hundreds of travel sites to find a great deal on my flight, car, and hotel.
Kayak. Search one and done.
Yeah. He let you go?
Hims helps guys take care. Whether you're looking for support for your mental health,
I love you, man.
Thank you. No matter who you are, being yourself can be tough when you have severe asthma. Triggers can pop up out of nowhere, causing inflammation that can lead to
this girl asked me to help take her. I said, drinking. I mean, keep our family out there and go do our time. That's it. That's it. I went to the mall, bro. That's it. I mean.
You know what? It's a man to man. It was your actions that led to you in this spot afterwards.
Pain.
Pain the wrong way.
I seen the police jump out. I got scared. Shit, nigga, you know what I mean? Like, I got scared.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Like, you talking about that elevation, right?
I got scared when they jump out and they came at me. I got scared.
I can't walk for that. I understand. Shit, I'm police, and if police jump out on me, I'm scared too. It's just human nature. I ain't gonna lie to you, just human nature. But did anything happen in between you talking about Brittany and you getting to that last station?
I had picked up my buddy, which is you and somebody else. You know what I mean? And we went to the next station.
But did anything happen in between that time?
Like, it's my, did we do anything? No. Not one single thing. Like, to be honest, I respect my girl, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I never do nothing in her car. I never had done anything to anybody, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know what to say.
Who the girl?
Aaliyah.
The car?
Yes.
The owner of the car? Y'all let it go?
Yes, I would. She went to my phone and...
Oh, boy,
what?
Yeah, so.
Hey, my girl through my phone right now. I'll be in the same boat. I'll be in the goddamn homeless. But.
Is she Caitlin's mom?
No.
You have another one?
No, I just got two kids.
Caitlin and Zari, right?
Yeah.
So who? Deshaun and Zari's mom.
And Tanae's is Caitlin's mom.
So that girl said she was your real mom?
Yeah, she got two boys. I be doing for her kids.
Oh, so the girls aren't hers?
No.
Oh, so you just take care of her kids like they're yours. Gotcha. I was about to say, I don't think that.
Okay. You know what I mean? As in, me and the crime, I didn't run away. Like today, I wasn't driving reckless. I had, like, y'all got cameras there where, all the time, I swear it up because of things in the streets. I mean, I didn't have no gun on me, no nothing.
Where you swore though at?
Right here by the jail. There was something in the street messed up right there. And I was talking on FaceTime, and when I looked up, I seen it. I swore it over. And then they cussed me up, but I didn't see it. I drove on. I'm like, I'm being honest with you. I'm not going to cut a chase, man. Like, for real, man. I've been trying, man. I have issues, man. I be scared every night. I go to sleep. You know what I mean? Like, I do stuff that seem bold to keep people off me. You know what I mean? Because I know what type of niggas I'm dealing with. But, man,
How many times have you and I sat down for hours? Right?
I don't understand. I just have the information, man, and what did she get for nothing?
Listen to me.
Nothing, man.
Are you talking about, I know what you're talking about, but you're not in trouble for that.
What am I in trouble for?
But what I'm saying, like, you're talking about when you went to the feds, right? And you did that sentence, like, that's over with. But you're talking about, that's what you're upset about?
No, I'm not specifically saying, I'm just saying, I didn't do nothing. I didn't kill this nigga.
I'm not saying you killed him.
No, I'm just saying, all this leading up into this all leading up to this, it ain't nothing I'm doing on my own. Listen. It ain't like I'm out here doing nothing to people.
Hold on, bro. I ain't got nothing to do with what happened back then. I don't even know what you're talking about. Alright? But today, I see you for myself.
You say you seen me?
Mm-hmm. Going out, man, I seen you swerve on Bankhead to get around that car going through the red light as you're going through a turn running. You know what I'm talking about? My Martin on Bankhead.
Gotcha. I did do that.
That's
you right.
That's worth the drive. And do you have a suspended license?
See, I don't have a license.
You're not.
You had a point. You got a point, right? I did do that. I forgot. I did do that.
So
I just gave stop at luggage. Shit.
I turned up. I get you. I understand. I understand. But it's that right there.
When you drive these.
Yeah, and that's stupid shit. You see what I'm saying? We were here because we're driving when you're not supposed to be driving and drive reckless at the same damn time. That's why you get a thing.
Well, how could I help you out here with the keys?
We can't offer you anything today. We can't promise you anything today. I gotta make that clear. I have to make that perfectly clear. I have never tricked you. I've never been disrespectful to you.
So what you
listen to me.
What you can,
listen to me.
I'm not
the person that can help you with anything.
Right there, that's just minor traffic infraction. Drive on no license, given no license, or suspended license. And the reckless driving for going through that light like I did. Bullshit. You feel me? Bullshit. You know what it is. You seen people, I'm pretty sure you know people who done shot somebody and got out on a bond. That's nothing. That ain't shit.
But I know they not gonna get me out on a
bond. I don't know, it's your legal situation. You see, I don't know that. But what I don't know. I can't speak for the courts. I can only speak on what I got going on, what we got going on right now.
So what did you trust me?
The license and just a reckless driver. Just that.
I can't afford it, man.
And
there's somebody gonna die. Somebody gotta die.
Wait, listen to me. Unfortunately, there's a gun in the car.
A gun with her?
In your car. I did a search warrant for the vehicle. There's a gun in the car, and you had a magazine on you when they picked you up. Federally, they can charge you with the ammunition. Statewide, you're probably gonna get charged with the gun.
I'm gonna get charged with the gun?
Mm-hmm.
There wasn't no gun in that car.
There was a gun in the car.
Where y'all found a gun at?
I wasn't out there. There was a gun in the car, though. So what I'm saying is, so if you want to talk to us today, I cannot promise you anything. I can't make you any promises. Listen to me. I can't make you any promises. I can't offer you anything today. That's not what we can do. We